So the drywall is starting to peel, you can see. And the leak basically was behind the wall. It was
Okay.
coming down through and it was just coming down here. So all of this is mold. The drywall is gray and it's not supposed to be that color, I'm pretty sure.